The Goliath grouper is the largest species of grouper in the Atlantic Ocean. They can weigh up to 800 pounds and reach 8 feet long. They have 5 stripes along their body. These groupers are found in tropical and temperate waters from North Carolina to Brazil and throughout the Caribbean and Gulf of Mexico. They are also found along the west coast of Africa. They prefer to inhabit areas of rock, coral, and muddy bottoms from 15 to 150 feet deep. They especially like the shady areas of shipwrecks and caves. Goliath groupers will defend their territory aggressively. They can use their swim bladder to produce a loud booming sound. They feed on crustaceans like spiny lobsters, along with fish and even small sea turtles. They use suction to catch their food and swallow it whole. Goliath groupers are typically found alone. However, they gather in large groups at special locations to spawn. Eggs are released into the ocean as a group. Juveniles remain in protected mangroves and estuaries for about 6 years. Human development along their mangrove habitat is a threat to their populations. Goliath groupers grow slowly. They can live over 35 years. Large adults have very few natural predators. They used to be incredibly overfished until 1990, when legislation was put in place to protect them in U.S. waters. However, because of their slow growth and reproduction, their populations have still not recovered. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.